Good morning, student. Welcome to English class. In the previous class, we had started chapter 3, part 1. Evelyn Theory listens music without listening it. This chapter was written by Deborah Kerwin. In the last class, we had seen that Evelyn was a girl who was 8 years old. At that time, her mother noticed she has some problem in listening. She came to know it when she was just standing in a line to play piano in an instrumental competition, and her name was called several times, but she was not able to listen. At that time she was 8 years old, and for first time her mother noticed that she is not able to listen properly. And this problem of loss of hearing moved gradually, matlab dheere dheere. And when she was 11, one of the teacher noticed that she has severe problem in listening. The teacher came to know about this because her marks were detroiting. That means it was decreasing. So you can understand that she was a very good student when she was having normal listening power. But as her problem was increasing gradually, even her marks got decreasing. Till the age of 11, she had concealed or hidden that she has some problem in hearing. And at that time, her teacher had said that she should be shown to some of the specialists like ENT or something. And when her parents had taken Evelyn to that specialist, he had suggested two things. One was that she has to use some of the hearing aid, means kaan mein kuch instrument lagana chahiye jisse uska hearing thoda aur improve ho sake. Second, now she was not able to study in the schools of normal student. She must be admitted to some special school. Evelyn says that at that time everything seems black in front of her because she was not able to think or decide what she will do in the future. Means she was thinking that her future might not be good. But one day when she had seen a girl playing xylophone, at that time she realized that she should become a musician. She have to learn it. At that time her teachers discouraged her, because even teachers were not wrong, because teachers thought that if she cannot listen, then how she will play the music, how she will learn the music. But at that time one musician, John Frost, came in her life and he became a perfect master for her. He started his exercise where Evelyn had opened his mind and body to understand, to learn the vibrations of music. And from that point of time, Evelyn never looked back. She got admission in the most prestigious college. She was in the starting, she was a part of band of orchestra, but later on she started to give lots of solo performance, that too with an international hectic schedule. So in this class, we will start from paragraph 6, page number 18. In this paragraph, you can see that Evelyn Theory is being interviewed by one person. Although we had started this paragraph in the last video too, but again we are going to start with paragraph 6. So students, take your book and get ready. It is intriguing to watch Evelyn function so effortlessly without hearing. In our 2-hour discussion, she never missed a word. Men with bushy beard give me a trouble. She laughed. It was not just watching the lips, its whole face, especially the eyes. So the person who was taking the interview, he was astonished. Because the interview lasted for 2 hours, means वो जो पूरा interview है, वो करीबन 2 घंटे तक चला था. And as Evelyn was a girl who cannot listen, पर भी Evelyn ने एक single word भी miss नहीं किया था जो interviewer पूछ रहा था. So the interviewer was very much puzzled, and at that time was asking that Evelyn, although you cannot listen, that how you are giving the correct reply of all my questions. Means whatever question was thrown by the interviewer, the Evelyn was giving the correct answer. So he wanted to know how she was giving the answer. I just give an example. Sometimes when you watch some of the films, or sometimes you are watching some cricket match, you will found that some person says something and that sound is muted. मतलब sound को भी mute कर दिया जाता है, है ना? Beep या mute कर दिया जाता है. But still you understand that what he had said. How you know? How you come to know? By the movement of lips. So what Evelyn is saying that the first thing, she is very keen and she is very much observing the lip movement of person to understand the words. So the person who is taking interview, he is having beard, you know. So because of beard, his some part of lips is covered. That's why Evelyn is laughing and saying that the man with bushy beard creates sometimes a problem or makes a problem. Because of this beard, his lips was covered and she was not able to see it properly. But then also, she was not missing a single word. Because apart from lips, she is also looking for the facial expressions and eyes. So she was looking carefully the lips, then eyes, and then the facial expressions. All these things made Evelyn not to miss a single word. Now we will continue with the second part of paragraph 6. She speaks flawlessly with a Scottish lilt. My speech is clear because I could not hear till I was 11. She says, but that does not explain how she managed to learn French and master basic Japanese. So here our interviewer is saying that although she is not able to listen, then how she is speaking such flawless. Basically, मैं आपको बात बोलना चाहूँगा. आप लोग शायद जब स्कूल में आएंगे, आप मे बी 2 or 3 or 4 ईयर्स ओल्ड, बट आप स्कूल में आने से पहले ही बोलना जानते थे. यू नो हाउ टू स्पीक योर मदर टंग. व्हाई? बिकॉज यू लिसन इट हाउ योर पेरेंट्स, फ्रेंड्स, रिलेटिव स्पीक. सो इन दैट वे यू लर्न हाउ टू स्पीक अ लैंग्वेज. सो हियर एवरीवन इज सेइंग दैट शी इज वेरी गुड इन स्पीकिंग. उसकी जो स्पीकिंग थी बहुत फ्लॉलेस थी, बहुत ही परफेक्ट थी. This was because until she was 11, she was able to listen. So she is saying that, so she learned that language. But we had seen that Evelyn was used to give international performance. That means she used to go to different countries. So here our interviewer is still very surprised because she till the 11, she had not seen the other parts of world. Only after becoming a successful musician, she started touring or traveling the world. But anyhow, apart from her native language, now she knows the basic Japanese and French too. So definitely it was something a question mark, something a mystery that how a girl who does not or cannot listen, she had learned 2 more languages. So from all these examples, you can understand that what kind of girl was our Evelyn. She was very determined, very hardworking, and very a person with a positive attitude. And because of only her attitude and hard work, she has achieved so many things in her life. Now we will start with the 7th paragraph. As for music, she explains, it pours into every part of my body. It tingles. Tingles means causes a slight pricking or stinging sensation. इसको हम हिंदी में गुदगुदी कहते हैं. In her, in the skin, my cheekbones, and even in my hair. When she plays xylophone, she can sense the sound passing up the stick into her fingertips. By learning against the drum, she can feel the resonance. Resonance means echoes of sound. Sometimes if you take a metal plate and a spoon, you just hit it. Some echoes is created. That is called resonance, right? It's vibration of sound. Flowing into her body. On a wooden platform, she removes her shoes so that the vibration pass through her bare feet and up her leg. So in this paragraph, Evelyn is saying that how she learned the music, how she listens music without hearing it. She listens music not by hearing, by sensing it in the each part of her body. What she is saying, the music pinches her body, tingles her body. Moreover, what she is saying that basically हम बोलते हैं कि जो nails और hair है, they are the dead cells of our body. That means इसमें कोई sensation नहीं होता. That is the reason we can cut our hairs and nails without any pain. But what this girl is saying? She is saying that even in her hairs and nails, she is able to feel vibrations of music. She is saying that whenever she used to go to the stage for performance, she used to go barefoot. Barefoot matlab without socks and shoes. Why? Because she feels that from the floor, the vibrations will come and she will be able to listen and play the music. So from this you can understand that every most not a disabled person, but she is a person with special ability. She is differently able. We listen music with our ear, but tablet is not listening it with ear. She is feeling this music, feeling in her each part of body. This shows that how much dedicated she was for music. She was a dedicated girl who had given more life for the music, and music in turn had given her so much of success and recognition. Paragraph 8. No surprisingly, Evelyn delights her audience. In 1991, she was presented with the Royal Philharmonic Society prestigious Socialist of the Year Award. Says master percussionist James Blades, God may have taken her hearing, but he has given her back something extraordinary. When he hears, she feels far more deeply than any of us. That is why she expressed music so beautifully. So throughout the chapter, we had seen that so many recognitions and awards befallen to Evelyn. So now in paragraph 8, the biggest award for the music that also befallen to Evelyn. And at that time, one of the famous musicians of the time, James Blades, says that she is a girl with extraordinary power. Although we had saying that Evelyn is a deaf girl, she cannot hear. But what this person is saying, that this girl is a person with extraordinary power. And definitely she has an extraordinary power, because without listening to her music, she had learned how to play music. He is saying that this girl is inspiration for the whole world. Normally, we also have a lot of times in our life that I will not make maths, I am not good in maths. But once you start working, once you give your dedication to your things, definitely you will be making wonders in your life, as our Evelyn did. Paragraph 9. Evelyn confesses that she is something of workaholic. Workaholic means a person who finds it difficult to stop working. I have just got to work, often harder than classical musician, but the rewards are enormous. Apart from regular concerts, Evelyn also gave free concerts in prisons and hospitals. She also gave high priority to classes for young musicians. Anne Klein of Bethlehem Fund for Deaf Children says she is a shining inspiration for deaf children. They see that there is nowhere that they cannot go. So paragraph 9 is just highlighting one more side of Evelyn. That definitely, no doubt, she is a very good musician. But apart from musician, she is a very good person. She had done so many things for the world, for the humanity. Definitely, आप एक बार देखते होंगे काफी सारे जो celebrities हैं, काफी सारे जो लोग हैं, वो charity करते हैं. Charity means they are doing a work for a good cause. So in the same way, Evelyn is also, or Evelyn used to do charity for prisoners and the those who are in hospital. Means she used to raise fund for them. And definitely the one who is in the prison or in the hospital, maybe आप भी जब lockdown हुआ था घर में बैठे काफी bored feel करते होंगे. You need some sort of entertainment. So in the same way, Evelyn was always there to entertain, to motivate the people in hospitals and prisons. Moreover, every now and then, she used to inspire deaf musicians. Means जब भी उसको समय मिलता था, वो कोशिश करती थी कि वो young musician के लिए classes को organize कर सके. Even the schools for deaf, she used to go and perform, because this was a sort of inspiration for all the deaf children who believes they cannot listen, so they will not do anything in their life. Definitely, you all people might be having some inspiration in your life, like your parents, teachers, or some other person. In the same way, everyone was inspiration to a long number of, a large number of people. Paragraph 10, which is the concluding paragraph of the chapter. Evan Glennie has already accomplished more than most people twice her age. She was brought percussion to front of orchestra and demonstrated that it can be very moving. She was given inspiration to those who are handicapped. People who look to her and say, if she cannot, can do it, and it can. And not the least, she has given enormous pleasure to millions. So, definitely we can say that Evelyn, just underline the last line of the chapter. Evelyn was able to give pleasure to a large number of enormous people by music. Definitely she was a very good musician. So, with this music she had given pleasure. Moreover, she had done so much charity for the persons in hospitals and prison. Apart from this, she had organized training sessions for young musicians. She had motivated, inspired young musicians and so much deaf or handicapped peoples in the world. So definitely, Evelyn was a source of inspiration to so many people. Definitely, this chapter is in our syllabus. So what is the reason? Because this personality, this person inspires everyone's life. While we all are complaining that we don't have that, we don't have this, we have to take example of Evelyn, who cannot listen, but she had wonders in her life. While she was a teenager, just 17 years old, she had gathered the highest award in the music. She studied from the prestigious college. So definitely her lesson, her life is lesson to all. So friends, I hope you have understood the chapter. So we have finished our chapter, yeah. So now we will discuss the question answer. So I am giving you two homework. One homework is that one more time to read the chapter. If you will read the chapter, you will be more clear with all the words and everything. And after that, you can write the question answers. The link is given in the website, and even in this app, you can get the link. So now we will discuss the question answers of chapter 3, part 1. There are three kinds of question: very short, short, and long. So first we will discuss very short. How old was Evelyn when she went to Royal Academy of Music? Evelyn was 17 years old when she went to Royal Academy of Music in London. So in the first paragraph we had discussed that, right? She was just 16-17 years old, you know. So she was 17 years old when she got admission in her prestigious college. Second question, when was her deafness first noticed and when was it confirmed? You need not write the question answers now, you know. You just listen it, and if you have some doubt to ask, and after that you just write it from the link given. Her deafness was noticed when she was 8 years old and it was confirmed when she was 11. So already we had discussed when and how it happened, you know. When 8 years old she was standing for a competition, her name was called. At that time it was first noticed, and it was confirmed when her teacher had understood that her marks are deteriorating, her marks are decreasing because she is not able to listen. Then next type of question, who helped her to continue with the music? What did he do and say? Two questions are added in this question. Answer, percussionist Ron Fox helped Evelyn to continue with music. He began by turning two large drums to two different notes. He asked her not to listen to them through her ears, but try and sense the sound in some other manner. Okay, so percussionist Ron Fox helped her, you know, as she was a girl who cannot listen. So he had started some other exercise. He opened her body and mind to feel the vibrations of the music. Next question. Name the various places and pauses which Evelyn performed. Evelyn, with an hectic international schedule, gives solo performances at regular concerts. Apart from this, she gives free concerts in prison and hospital. She also accords high priority to class for giving musicians. So, apart from this, if you want, you can write your own answer, hai na? Throughout the chapter, we had seen that she had performed for hospitals, prisons. She got so much award, all these things you can write here. Then last question, how does Evelyn hears the music? This is you have to write it in the 100 words. The answer is same, that how percussionist Ron Pops have to hear the music. But by seeing the word limit, you write a little bit big answer for this. Okay, I am reading that too. Evelyn found music by sensing the notes in different parts of her body. When Rob Pops turned two drums in two different notes and asked her to sense the sound without using her ear, she realized that she could not fill the higher drum with bass up and bass down. So in this way, if you know the chapter, you can write answers by your own. But anyhow, first you write the answer which was given in the link and try to learn it. And in the last class also, I had said that you have to write the word meanings. You know? So whenever you are starting a chapter, first you write the chapter name, chapter number, after that the word meanings, and then question answers. So I hope you all have understood the chapter, you know? And it was very interesting chapter. Definitely you had come to know so many things from this chapter. So students, keep preparing, always find some books to read, and in this period make best utilization of your time, you know, because maybe school will be opening after a long gap. So if you will not study for this much time, you will be departed from the education, you know, means tumhara touch ho jayega. So keep touch with your book, and already we had discussed this question answers, that also you can write. Okay students, thank you.